The odds are 1 to 1. But because the gator was rolled, which is here, because the gator was rolled, now he gets 3 to 1. The dealer rolled these 3 dice. Each player, we've got 2 players at the table. Both of the players have the $5 minimum or more. You have the option of playing anything that's in front of you, which is actually 3 bets. Color mask bet, individual, the combination bet. You can bet any color mask you want. You can bet the king, the queen, or the fleur-de-lis. And you can bet any combination you want. So you have options of a number of bets and how many that each one that you want to play. Bet green, $5. Green was shown, the green mask. So he gets $5. And with the gator came up with the green mask. So if we look here, we show instead of getting 4 to 1, he gets 6 to 1. So he won 6. But the other people at the table that are all eligible, all got a dollar in eligibility, goes into this jackpot round, and they are given a roll by the dealer. He pops a button, they flop over, and whatever you get, if you get 1 gator, if you get no gators, you get no money. If you get 1 gator, you get 40. If you get 2 gators, you get 100. If you get 3 gators, you get 2,000. Have a seat and let the gators roll.